I hope as you girls prepare to go out into the world, that the things that you've learned here in Theta Pi will help you to do the right thing.
We have a problem.
What is it?
Garrett cheated on me.
You cheat on one Theta, you cheat on every Theta.
That boy needs to be taught a lesson.
You all right?
It's showtime.
What's going on, babe? Are you okay?
Oh, my God.
Ew. Guys, get whoa. She's convulsing.
What did you do?
Go get the car now.
She's really dead.
What? She really died, and it's my fault.
Hey, Garrett, we're going to take care of this, okay?
What's happening? I can't see. You're dead, dummy.
It's a body. Do we wrap it in the blanket as is, or do we drop it in little pieces first? All right, everybody spread out and find sharp rocks to dismember the body with.
How long are you going to keep this going?
What the hell did you do?
She wasn't dead.
Oh, my God.
Megan's dead, and we're all responsible.
I don't see a way out of this.
Maybe there is. We're not going to let this ruin our lives.
If we all stick to the same story, no one will ever know.
As happy as this day is, one of our sisters is still missing. To Megan, we love and miss you.
Oh my God.
It's a prank. It's the only explanation.
Hello? I have one, guys. Megan came back from the dead. Now she wants to kill us.
Megan?
She was wearing a hooded gown.
Half the Greek system is in hooded graduation gowns right now. It's not Megan.
She's rotting in a mine shaft.
We all deserve to die.
Don't think I'm afraid of you. I run a house with 50 crazy